You can't see it. You can't smell it. You can't feel it. But asbestos is deadly, killing 10,000 Americans every year. Millions more are exposed to asbestos each year, and it may take decades for them to show any symptoms. The proposed asbestos bill creates a new federal entitlement for some asbestos victims, but leaves many with no compensation. Tell your senators to vote against the asbestos industry bailout.